gonna fight those freaks with or without you, but I'm glad you're here.
Just looking at you, baby. Punk. Talking shit. Always on.
Yeah!
I've been through worse.
The only clean way to stay on. Stop the highwaymen from taking our people.
Fuck the highway. This garage is...
Them wild critters give me about as much grief as those bandits.
All the walking I do, you learn to make shoes. Saw some highwaymen hunting the dogs. That pooch mauled three of them before getting caught. It's gonna wind up at their butcher shop over there.
That's real bad manners.
Heard it was hell getting
here. Saw some highwaymen hunting the dogs. That pooch mauled three of them before getting caught. It's gonna wind up at their butcher shop over there. I think that dog deserves a stay of execution. Go save that pup.
Glad to see Jerome's church is still standing. First place I checked. Good, let's go.
Straight shit, I ain't get enough. Straight's never gonna get you love. Had a homie stole paper from me.
Liberating some assets, huh?
Just smiling over there. Getting good.
I hope you find something useful.
Don't you point that shit at me.
I'm in a session right now.
Let's ride.
There's a rumor of a Buckwild contraption over at the junkyard down that way. Anyone who spends that much time making something must be hiding something good. You should try and find it.
Mom's doing the best she can, but she can't do it.
You've already made a difference being here.
I'm good, let's go.
If you haven't got a bottle,
you're never gonna get
it. I would let the girl in prison, I'm a sort of the fuck that I've got an old sort of count of the dollar.
treats for you, Poochie.
I hear gunshots!
I'm charging!
Woo! of the no gooders, do gooders, known of the dancers and dealers and doers of duh.
I'm just messing with it. I can't have anything, can't do anything, nothing.
Met the twins yet? They're in trouble.
Wonder if there's any hope in hell of finding old kids that are good for. The music is poison.
Hello?
How you fit in here. We owe a lot to Pastor Jerome.
Is that a baby bottle pop or something? What is it?
On the highway. Come to think of it, you and Jerome would make a hell of a team.
I had one of those in forever. I'm just waiting for your tongue to get blue.
Thank you. jealous. This money phone, you follow me. I don't think it's better me. I'm doing my best on me. God, pray for my enemy. My enemy. All of these niggas is ahead of me. All of these bitches can fuck with me. All of my homies is back with me. $1 million in my bag with me. Me. All of my homies that bag with me. $1 million in my bag with me.
call you Hollywood. You see them flashing lights.
I just looked down for a second. Born to shine bright. Jesus Christ.
assistance over here, maybe? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Baby, I didn't do nothing.
Like the highwaymen are in full ethanol production at the grain elevator. We need that fuel for our own ship.
Have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
It's an issue, babe.
Oh no.
I'm just surprised you managed to keep them in one spot for so long because they're so small. Like, I would have failed that. Huh? look. you do better with that than I do. Well, yeah, I can't argue.
I'm losing a brain. It's my responsibility to replace them and repair them.
Dang. Lucky.
Which is why.
I'm gonna close the window!
Because I don't want to.
Yeah, that would not be fun.
No shit.
I just need to be more careful with what I do.
Yard. Come see me when you're done.
I'm hurt! They shot me!
refinery. They distill ethanol there, so there should be plenty for the taking. Watch for alarms. It'll bring an enforcer.
Okay, there it was again.
I'll break your
gonna help out, Prosper.
So you come in with Carmina.
Nice work getting me free. You know I'll help any way I can.
Happy you made it.
Yeah.
Nobody asked for your opinion.
What, posting the TikTok?
Glad you're on our side.
What?
I said you posted the TikTok?
That was yesterday.
I just now got the notification.
Can I get a moment of peace?
That's weird.
I posted two, actually.
Two? I better go look at them.
No, do not.
You got the twins' attention. Sorry about that.
You gonna make me dead?
Keeping up with your career, Cap. I'm optimistic. There's a series of treacherous caves nearby. There's stories of some buried treasure in there, but most people who go in there never come back out.